Hey guys, well, big wind. Ew, ants, get out of the way. This is why I hate the outdoors. Okay, so let's get started. Sorry. Okay. So, I'm doing a summer sun tag, and a summer sun tag is, the summer, what you need for summer. Type of thing. Sorry if like the camera's moving because my phone, the thing that's securing it is my umbrella. So the first thing you need is of course sunglasses. These are my sunglasses that I use every single day. I love them so much. They're so pretty. They're from Justice and they're like $10. Also you need sunscreen. I got some. If you're tilted. I got sunscreen, 30 long lasting protection. Super cute. I use pretty much all of it. That's why I got a new one. It is oil free sports extreme sunblock. It's 30. I've got a hairbrush. Got some Olay after sun lotion. Got my pins. Got a hair just to tie up your hair once in a while, of course. Got some lip glosses. Stay away from me, lip glosses. You're supposed to stay with me. And then I got some bug repellent, just because I get bug bites all the time. Got some lotion. Some skincare, H2O, some sun in. I think I should put it. And then I've got some lip glosses, so 4 lip glosses, another hair tie, a mirror, and then just this, it's hot. I'll spray myself. It's not small stuff, it's just water. I got this really new color for summer. Got this sparkly color. Got this cream color. It's in the color cream. I've got this MK one in the one pink melon. So that's pretty much it what I've got in my summer sun tag. Sorry if the video's not so, like, the video's really short because there's a little kid over there that keeps staring at me. There's like, what is he doing? It's like, so yeah, so, just, I hope you like, subscribe to my videos if you want me to do more outside videos. Oh, and he just left it right at the end of the video. Subscribe if you want some more outdoor videos. Yeah, subscribe if you want more outdoor videos. I can do much more outdoor videos, like for everything from mall hall and stuff. Just ask me, I can do an outside video. So subscribe.